The Skyhill battle resulted in a regime change, which obviously was the case with the Battle of Hastings as well. I think the Battle of Hastings, though, brought about a far more wide, a far wider reaching cultural change in Britain than the Battle of Skyhill did here, because the island was already Galgale, this mixture of Viking and Celtic that was running down through the Sudreys and in the Isle of Man already. So it wasn't that same cultural shock that the Battle of Hastings brought.